What he lives in is true. He wants to cry. Ever since the show went down, he wants to die.